Detective Inspector David Hanson, Homicide Investigation Unit. Today I'm going to provide you with an update in relation to the murder at Maramba Downs yesterday. Yesterday morning, 41-year-old Nathan Fraser was stabbed and murdered in Blythe Road. I won't go into the details of the investigation. Today, I would appeal